Well, here we are in the front of the house. There are the cows, part of the cow pasture scene. Here's the house, the front entrance. The side, the garage. Inside. We have the stairs that go up, up, up. Through that door is the kitchen, and there is the formal dining room through that door. There are those big old stairs, and here we have Steve's office, which is pretty cool. Got everything you need, including your own fireplace. Printer. Cigars for guests. Views. A safe. A history of a lot of sailing over the years. Holy mackerel. And I have that painting
this
myself.
This is not the servants' quarters.
This is the main, what's it called?
The main bedroom.
Go up those stairs, way up to that second floor there. Then if you're a lucky guy, you can go on up to the top floor where the observatory is. There's that formal dining room. And the main kitchen. Big living room over there. Here's where I got my first vodka tonic here. It was good, very good. There we go, we got the back side of the ranch here. Only 3-car garage. Ugh. Solar panels. Down the road to the cows again. Here we are in the garage. Got ourselves a nice work room, not quite complete. That's Loretta and Kathleen. Well, here we are. Just outside that main kitchen. There's the main entrance hall that we saw from the inside. There's Steve. Guess more stuff gonna happen. Here's the big tree around which the whole arch of the house is built. Tall tree. See what I mean? Mm. here, as you can see, another balcony. Loretta and Kathleen again. The house. We have an outdoor entertainment with a nice grill. Here's the lanai, I guess it's called. Now, the waterworks aren't running now, but they were last night. Hot tub.
The bucket's gonna work. The bucket's gonna jump. There it goes.
There's the back entrance to the entertainment center and the water park. There's the grotto and the pool, playgrounds, the log house. And that's where we sit and enjoy the evenings. That there's Larry.
Oh Lord. Oh yeah. This, holy crap.
That's Stephen King.
From Christmas dinner, I swear, from Christmas.
I've been looking for this coffee pot for
that's the one you asked
for.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But you've
been in this dishwasher.
You have to unload the dishwasher maybe once every week.
There's the bar. Well, that's where I had my vodka tonic when I arrived. Kitchen. More cows out there. There's the pantry. And back here. Back hall with the other wing where all the guest suites are, kids' playroom. Here's the dining room. Prep room, there's a new drone.
Does sprinklers out in the pasture to get rid of the water.
Okay. Well, there's Steve.
It was Steve.
Here's the whole thing that keeps the spaceship running. Matt Damon would have gotten along fine with all this stuff. Yeah. Yeah. Came right up the stairs. Here. upper part of the room. And there's the concert hall, and everything. Oh, watch out! A goblin! And up the stairs we're gonna go to the